Hello everyone, today we are going to make a photograph holder or a note holder for your tabletop. So let's get started.
Take a paper plate which has lamination on it and a clip. Mark the size of the clip and make a square a bit bigger than that. Here we are making a mold, so for that we need to add walls to this square. Now just fold it and make it a cubical container. If you see that its lamination is coming out, you can stick it with tape. Now to make it look like a mold and to make its corners leakage proof, I am using hot glue to stick it. So, in the same way, you can make two identical molds. Now, we need to make mixture of white cement. For this, take a container, add white cement and add water to it. Keep adding water to it and mixing it till you find it in the right consistency. Now, pour the mixture into the mold and tap it twice or thrice to make sure that there is no air bubble in it. Let it dry for at least 24 hours and then you can remove it from its mold. As you can see, the edges are sharp and uneven. For this, take a sandpaper and rub it to get the desired smooth edges. After smoothening it, it will look like a perfect square. Now, we need to stick this clip to these cubes. For this, apply enough glue on the surface of the clip so that it will stick properly. Align the slabs perfectly and make sure that it can stand on a table. Now, the whole structure will act as a clip and it has weight, thus can stand on a tabletop properly and can hold any note or photograph you want. Now, we just need to make it more personalized. And we are done. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. I will be back soon. Till then, keep bringing your imagination into being.